everybody, Raimi here, and today we're going to talk about why I've stopped using attachments in most emails and now simply use a link to the cloud. Okay, so what am I even talking about? So obviously when you're sending an email, you know, you click like attach file and I send my Word document to the person and they can open it up and read it. Now, here's the problem. Sometimes I'll send an attachment to people and I realize like 10 minutes later, oops, I want to change one thing in my file. And all of a sudden, the Word document that I sent them has already been modified slightly. Or sometimes I'm sending them an attachment and, or I'm sending them a file that I want to keep working on even while they're like potentially reading it. So what I've done for all my attachments now is whenever I'm sending an attachment, instead of sending an attachment, I simply send a link from the cloud. What does that even mean? Well, it depends what cloud system you're using. But if you're using like Dropbox, which I use a lot of Dropbox, I use Google Drive, I use OneDrive because I have a lot of Dropbox space, I have a lot of Google Drive space, and I have a lot of OneDrive space. You might use another service, fine, doesn't matter. All that I'll do is I'll find my file and I'll click next to it like in OneDrive and I'll click share and I'll pull up the link and I'll submit it to them. So super easy to do, but it's so beneficial. I no longer send people attachments because now I can simply continue to edit that document so it's not gone for me. If they haven't read it yet, or even if they have, I can continue to work on it. This also helps so I don't have multiple copies of like documents out there. I know this seems like, for some people, they're gonna be like, well, this was so basic. This is why I've been using the cloud. This was the argument for Google Documents 7 to 10 years ago. Yes, it is. But still, people are sending attachments. They're not taking advantage of this stuff. That's why I'm talking about it. The cloud is so much better for stuff like this than sending someone an attachment. Please start using it. Try to take advantage. It'll save you so much time. You're going to love it once you do it. Thank you very much.